Matt here with Maple Mountain Fireplace. Hey, today we're going to be doing a change out. This is an old non-EPA wood burning stove, and we're going to change it out for a clean burning gas stove. We've got the Champlain by Hearthstone, and we're going to roll this thing out of here. This is part of the Department of Air Quality's change out program in the state of Utah. We are cleaning up Utah's air, one dirty wood stove at a time. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna do is remove the old wood stove, take out the stove pipe, and we are going to clean the chimney and get this loaded on the truck and ready for recycling. Stove's all ready to recycle, so the requirement for the change out program is we have to disable this wood stove, and we cut the door off the hinges, and we're going to bring it down to the recycler, and they certify destruction. So these stoves must be destroyed. So the very top, we've siliconed the flashing and trimmed that flashing also to fit nice and snug around the clay chimney, and siliconed it down, and then top it off with the cap. And the cap separates the exhaust from the intake as well. Flex liner all the way down the chimney with the two ends, which is your conversion kit. So that turns your masonry chimney into direct vent pipe. The 4-inch brings out your exhaust, and then the outer chimney brings combustion air down into the stove. Okay, so the next step, we're gonna connect the conversion piece to the flex liner and attach it to the brick. Now we're going to bring in the new stove and get it set in place. Now we're going to figure out how many pieces of pipe we need to connect to our conversion adapter and get all the pipe connected. We've already run the gas line. So we're just gonna get that gas line connected to the stove, turn on our gas, and do a leak test. The Champlain stove by Hearthstone, 35,000 BTUs. It'll heat up to about 1,000 square feet. The cast iron is made in Spain, so higher quality European made cast iron. And the Maxitrol system, which is German engineered, and everything's assembled in America. Great company. They're in Vermont. The Hearthstone company, in my opinion, is the best wood stove manufacturer and gas stove manufacturer out there. Now, your first time burning a gas stove, there's gonna be some oil and paint, stuff that's gotta burn off, and that's totally normal. The Maxitrol remote control, this is your thermostat. The Maxitrol is the most reliable control valve in the whole fireplace industry. It's the best way to go. Thanks for watching, guys, and make sure you subscribe for more videos like this. You can find us at maplemountainfireplace.com. Give us a call. All our information's in the description. Thank you so much.